So like when I need some clarity, I'll just kind of resort to making music. And for things that I'm not sure like if it's the right thing to do or not, I'll just resort to maybe singing about it. And sometimes it helps by clearing my head, other times it just makes me more confused, but I don't know, it's just kind of the process that I go through. Why you undercover, nowhere for you left to hide. I think I'm falling under, I'm on the other side. So I started it out with just singing some random stuff, and I actually came up with the first couple lines and I thought it sounded cool, so I kept them. So there's no really big meaning behind that. Don't know what's right, don't know what's wrong. I put it in a song, I hope you listen to the words I'm singing. So like when I need some clarity, I'll just kind of resort to making music. And for things that I'm not sure like if it's the right thing to do or not, I'll just resort to maybe singing about it. And sometimes it helps by clearing my head, other times it just makes me more confused, but I don't know, it's just kind of the process that I go through. No more lies this time, no disguise this time, cut my wrist and I bleed, you just don't understand. And so like when I'm starting to sing, it reminds me of like being human and feeling things. And so the cut my wrist and I bleed was just a reminder that everybody's human and everybody goes through something, and you never know what the person next to you is going through. Tell me why you fucking up my plans. Tell me that you never need a man. I knew you were poison from the start. I didn't pay no mind, I gave you all my heart. So that lyric was sort of discussing how I gravitate towards things that are toxic for me, and maybe not being able to let go of something that, I don't know, I once loved a lot. I love it how you love Golden. So I love it how you love Golden. Shout out to all my exes that love One Direction. Golden is a song by Harry Styles. I love it when you come and give me your devotion. It's something that you'll never understand. The next part, I'm big on devotion, big on physical touch. So when I said, love it how you come and give me your devotion. You know, I want that in the video.